Professor Campbell, thank you for joining World Federation Neurology YouTube channel. Tell us what's new in acute stroke care in 2019 that you are here to talk about at 24th World Congress Neurology.
I guess one of the big things has been the extension of treatment beyond traditional time windows. So we've had the Dawn and Diffuse 3 trials pushing thrombectomy 6 to 24 hours after onset, and now this year we've got evidence that intravenous thrombolysis can also improve outcomes for patients with the same kind of perfusion imaging profile that suggests there's cellular or brain imaging. So that's very exciting. Really opens up those treatments to patients who might be in more regional areas that are not going to immediately access thrombectomy capable centres, and it also opens it up to people who've woken up with stroke or had some other delay in arriving in hospital. But it doesn't give us any extra time. We don't can't go any slower. We still need to treat everyone as fast as possible, because the proportion of patients who will benefit does drop off over time.
So we can treat more patients. We can treat more patients even after delay, provided that they have selected the imaging changes.
Indeed. So we can use CT perfusion, or we could use MRI perfusion diffusion mismatch. Obviously CT is more widely available, and it's very effective in identifying patients who still have brain to save, and those are the ones that we can push beyond the standard time frame.
My final question, we have seen immense amount of growth in acute stroke therapies where you spearheaded some of the treatment at Melbourne Group. What is your message to younger neurologists and neurology trainees? Why should they be interested in stroke medicine?
I think stroke is an incredibly exciting field that's evolved immensely over the last 5 to 10 years and will continue to evolve. There's many things around the corner, you know, potentially cracking the neuroprotection nut, having medical treatments and, for cerebral edema and things. That there's a lot more that we can evolve in stroke medicine, so very exciting field to get into.
Professor Campbell, thank you very much for your time. Enjoy the rest of the conference.
Pleasure.